Hey y'all, so I'm back with part two. Let me zoom this out. I'm back with part two, and today I'll be using this. And I'm going to be curling my hair. This is part two to the series. I've done a little style on my hair that I thought was super cute. But to add some extraness to it, I'm just going to curl the rest of my hair. And I think it'll be really cute. So let's get into it. I put the attachment in. Oh, I didn't do it well. Okay, it's in there, not coming out. And then I'm going to turn it on to about 350 just to start. We'll see how it goes. Cause the other day when I did it the first time, I don't think the temperature I put it on was high enough. So we have that, got it sitting, and it's just going to be heating up, and I'll be right back. This is the 1¼-inch curling iron. I'm going to be using it just to add some extraness to what I have going on now. This style here that I thought was super cute. Last time I did it, I curled my hair while it was in the ponytail. This time I won't need to do that. I'm just gonna go section by section and start with the back. So let's just get started.
Hey, I say yo, y'all say it in lingerie on that Chardonnay. It's going touchdowns on your runway. I'm Texas forever, like Barbie and a Rambo.
Okay, so I had to look up how to really use that, and I just tried a piece. I'm not professional, but here we are. So I did one, it's kind of weird, but let's just not mind this one. So let's try this again with another piece. I think I got the hang of it now. So this will be down. I'm gonna grab this about 2 inches from the end and pull down. And then we're going to roll up. Pull down and unravel. Oh, that was much better. All right, so I'm going to keep it going, but I'm gonna speed this up and y'all can just watch me finish these curls. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I wanted to show y'all the proper way because I just watched the video and we're gonna get this down. So they said clamp it 2 inches from the bottom. And then what I'm gonna do is actually have it closer to the bottom so I won't have to roll over it. I'm going to start going. So that little piece sticking out, it's not gonna be crinkled like the other ones. And then we'll have it up like this and hold. Okay, now that I've had it sitting, I'm going to just pull the curling iron down and let go of the curls, and there you have it. It's gonna look weird for now, but when I brush everything out, it's gonna make sense. But you kind of see the difference from this side and this side. All right.
Chardonnay, it's going touchdowns on your runway. I'm Texas forever like Barbie and a Rambo Neo. I'm billionaire like John Jack, I'm Camo Neo. These thoughts can't clock me nowadays. You wish I was your pound cake. Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was your baby mom. Want me to go around and give you good karma, but no. We escalate up in this bitch like elevators. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn. Mama taught me good home training. My daddy taught me how to love my haters. My sister told me I should speak my mind. My man made me feel so good.
Looking this good, and I wouldn't change it if I could.
If I could, if I could, if I could.
And you can say what you want, I'm the shit.
I'm the shit, I'm the shit,
I'm the shit, I'm the shit. I want everyone to feel like this
tonight.
I'm actually liking these results a lot better than the first day results with just the wand. Like, these curls look a lot better and they seem like they're gonna last longer too. I love these. I really think that this is worth it. Even without the next day that I'm gonna do, which is the waiver, I love this.
Trapping in Atlanta, bar 3, 4, 5 phantoms. Drug dealers, murders, and the scammers. Crack it out, break for your mouth.